Your car loan is most likely based on simple interest. But sometimes understanding how payments are calculated and what your money is going towards can seem a lot more complicated. So let's try to put the simple back in simple interest. Interest is basically the cost of borrowing money. If you have a loan payment, like for a car or a credit card, then you're paying your lender a certain percentage, the interest rate of the amount you borrowed, or the principal for the ability to use their money. On the other hand, if you're earning interest on something like a savings account, the bank is paying you in order to use your money to lend to others. However, that's not simple interest. That's compound interest. And we're gonna save that for another video. So let's look at an example to help wrap your head around things. Let's say you took out a loan on a car with a principal balance of $10,000 and you get a 15% interest rate. Now, simple interest is calculated per diem or per day. So to calculate how much interest you're accruing per day, all you have to do is take the interest rate that you got and divide it by the 365 days in the year. Then you multiply that by your existing principal balance, and voila, you now know how much interest you're accruing per day. Back to our original example, if your principal balance is $10,000, then you will accrue $4.11 of interest per day until you make your payment. Then as the principal goes down, so will the amount of interest you're accruing per day. Now you can see one of the benefits of making your payment on time, or when possible, even paying early and paying more towards the principal, as it will help reduce the amount of interest paid overall. However, there is a flip side to simple interest. If you extend the terms of your loan, pay after your due date, or pay less than the full payment amount, even more interest can accrue, and no one wants to pay more than they have to. So there you have it, simple interest made simple. If you have more questions or want to learn more, visit us at our website at myprestige.com.